prophetic utterances and a message concerning the nation of Zimbabwe and the nation of South Africa. Now, this word has been percolating in my soul and my spirit for this entire week, because the Spirit of the Living God was revealing to me about the stormy, ashy winds which are going to be enveloped or camouflaged in a cloud that is saturated by rains, unprecedented rains that are going to be leading into a situation of floods affecting Zimbabwe and the nation of South Africa. Now,